Ladies and gentlemen, you may be seated. Well, on behalf of Zack and Bella, I want to welcome everybody today. I'd like to thank you for being here, being part of this wonderful moment in their lives. It truly is a beautiful celebration of their love and their future together as husband and wife. And you're all here for them to hold that very special place in their hearts. Whether it be your love or your friendship, it'll forever be appreciated. And on their behalf, we ask that you please remain as important part of their tomorrows as you are with them here today. You've all been asked to be here to witness and bless the vows united as husband and wife. Zack, Bella, your lives came together, down to you and all that in 2014. With those late night study sessions, you brought your lives together. And it was those times when you saw each other, you started to gain that friendship. And that friendship, acquaintance, grew into more. Grew into an attraction for one another. Your hearts fell for one another. And they decided to marry. That one day under the fountain in Italy, you got down on one knee. She said yes. From that moment of yes to this moment of yes, you've been making little promises to one another in an informal way. Maybe it's your time dancing together, enjoying the beach, traveling, cheering on the football teams. Those sentences began with when we're married, continued with I will, you will. Many of those late night talks that include someday, somehow, and maybe, really the unspoken matters of the heart. The beautiful thing is, both are standing here for one another, for your family and friends. It's just one more way of saying, remember all those things I promised? Remember all those hopes and dreams of being together? Will I stand here on this day? Because I meant every word. We love has brought you here to this moment of commitment. And we're celebrating this unconditional love that you have found one another. You're leaving behind your past individual lives, creating a beautiful new future together, really entering into the next chapters in this love story. From this day on, your lives will forever be entwined, and there is no possession more precious than this love we have found. So there's this desire within each of us, we're born with. Never completely satisfied, nor does it ever go away, and it burns in all of us here present when we witness it to a meeting. Thank you for the desire for love. For each person on earth yearns to love, to be loved, and to know love. And to experience love is to be rich in the joys that give color each day. It's significant to every detail of our lives. To be in love with someone so wonderful is to know the true meaning of what happiness can mean. Today, you're committing your hearts and your lives to one another, which is one of life's most precious gifts. It's not a promise that there won't be some ups and downs along the road of life, as you can all attest. It's just the assurance you will always have somebody by your side who truly cares. And if the world ever hurts you, it makes you feel vulnerable. It's this promise and commitment that you make today. You know there will always be somebody waiting to listen, to console, and to inspire. By working together in such a loving environment, and planning for your futures, you make the dreams that you both share come true. And with those dreams are the promises that you make today will take you the rest of your lives. Zack, as you now take Bella, who's standing beautiful before you, to be your lawful wedded wife, do you solemnly promise to be faithful to her alone? Will you share all life has to offer, your hopes, your dreams, your achievements, and disappointments, as you strive to realize the shared vision of what's possible in your relationship? Bella, you now take Zack, who's standing handsome and proud before you, as your husband. Do you solemnly promise before your family and friends and witnesses that you will love, honor, and cherish him, forsaking all others for him alone for this day forward? Now, with their intentions expressed before all of us present, they wanted to write their own vows to each other from their hearts and their minds, not using words created by anybody else. So at this time, Bella, may you please.
Zack, I have joked with you many times before about the way I felt when I and how I knew I was going to make you mine one day. We laugh about how I coincidentally showed up at the same bar as you that week we met, and about running into each other again that weekend where I just had to dance with you. The mysterious and cute rugby player from the College of Business Computer Labs. While it may sound silly to some, this idea that a person could feel so strongly that they were meant to be with someone. I was and am so sure that you were the person I needed in my life. I felt not only deep attraction towards you, but an intense desire to be your friend and to understand your hopes. Since that day we met, my life has only gotten better. You're such a strong, patient, and kind-hearted man. Even in hard moments when I can be very stubborn, you stand by me and shower me. Thank you for embracing me for who I am and for challenging me to continue following my dreams. I love everything that you are, and I love every... Zack, I give you this ring as a sign of my love and a symbol of the vows that I have made today.
Your once individual hearts have now been promised to one another. Wherever you go in this life, may you always turn to the other togetherness. And the home you establish with your cat Waffles be a place you know you'll always come home to find that special friend. Even though your friends may not come around to see you very much. As you look at these rings in future years, I want you to remember this beautiful Lake Tahoe Day. Your family and friends that have come from near and far to celebrate, witness, and bless the vows that you have made. And as much as you, Zack, and you, Bella, have consented today in marriage, you have pledged your faith. Their unity to one another through the exchange of your vows and these rings, in accordance with the laws of the state of California and the powers vested in me by the state. I take extremely great pleasure today being able to pronounce you husband and wife. And I may leave you both with my own personal blessings, best wishes for a very long and happy life together. I know over your years, in the thousands of kisses, everyone is special, unique, memorable. But this is the first kiss as husband and wife. Zack, you may now kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time as husband and wife, this is Zachary and Isabella Ramos.
camera, man.
Hey!
Hey!
It's on you.
She's kind, she's selfless, she's there.
Cheers!
You're almost married! You're married!
Hey! decisions that great